The idea that any government power can decide whether an innocent person lives or dies puts all of us in danger, because it shifts the basis of all human rights, starting with life itself. It shifts that basis from the fact that you're human to the fact that somebody else decides to grant you that right. Taking away the right to life endangers every other right we have: education, housing, healthcare, the right to protection.